addition. Let's recall what we have learned so far. Addition means finding the total of two or more numbers. This total is called sum. The numbers which are added are called addends. The sum of two numbers remains same even if the order of addends is changed. Adding zero to a number gives the same number. Adding one to a number gives the next number. Any number except one can be written as the sum of two or more numbers in many different ways.